So I know each one of you gets connected in different ways. First of all, let's talk about why it's important to be connected. Joey, I'm going to let you start. You have just, tell me the name of your latest book.
Thumbs Up.
Thumbs Up. What was the one before that?
Purpose. The Story of Purpose.
Story of Purpose. Joey was one of my first guests. I interviewed you and we talked about purpose in life and in the workplace. And I wonder, what do you think, why do you think it's important to have purpose and stay connected?
First of all, I think we're one by love. I believe that when what you call the Big Bang was really God dispersing, and that happened a long time ago, and the job of humanity, and it won't happen next week, is to get those particles back together. And when you get those particles back together, then we'll have what we know as God. But if that is in fact a truth, which I believe it is, then we're all gonna have to do it together. It can't be a part-time job, or it can't be in one part of the world. It has to be all of us, and we have to feel all of us. And you know, there's a science to this also. It's called SPR, and that stands for surface resonance. Surface plasma resonance. And it's actually the molecules that are operating or emanating from our bodies. And we all have that. Everyone in this room has it. But we're not taught that in school. Certainly we're not taught it in science class unless you're a PhD. And because we're not taught that, we're not aware that these particles and these electrons are moving all the time. And when we allow them to resonate with another human being, another soul, we are one. And I like that concept of being one'd, because at the end of the universe, not the day, that's what God is. It's being one'd. So I think that's why it's important. And I think it's also why we feel such dis-ease when we're not together with someone that we love, or when we're not vulnerable, or when those particles aren't resonating, because we've detached. And in detaching, you know, that's a slippery slope. It leads to loneliness sometimes, not just solitude, which is really the good part of loneliness, but the part where you just don't feel like you're connected. And that's why connection is so important. The Latin word communico not just gave birth to the word communication, but it also means to share. So we can't communicate unless we're sharing, and the only way we can share is to connect.